And we have more details tonight about a stunning discovery in the LA County jail system. The sheriff reports that inmates gave themselves COVID-19 on purpose. Security video from Pitches Detention Center in Castaic shows some of the way the inmates tried to get sick. We're told they shared water from styrofoam cups and plastic bottles. They also sniffed from a common mask, and they didn't attempt at all any physical distancing.
It's sad to think that someone would deliberately try to expose themselves to COVID-19. As a result of this behavior, from this particular module, 21 inmates tested positive for COVID-19 within a week of these videos being taken.
Well, the sheriff went on to say that those inmates wrongly believed if they were infected, they would then be released from jail.